Lucky though, out on the side. Oh, keep this one up.
That's a good pass.
Sends it center, but no one's there. Tool eventually does arrive, but it's 50-50 by Garrett. A little bit of hesitation could come back to bite us, but not if we can get
Let's go.
Bambi gets it through and accelerate, tie it with 45 left.
And that's a great play from J-Bot, not going for the shot. And Bambi winning the 50-50 on the goal line with Squishy to tie this game up. We love to see it.
Get it off the wall. Actually gets a great dunk here. This should set up Tool. Shot on target, Squishy. How does he make that save?
Oh my goodness. I could have sworn that was in. Squishy with some great defense there. It's still open though. Let's go, J-Bot. In the last 7 seconds of the game, puts AXLE-R8 up. First lead of the series, first lead of the day, and lead of the game. Love to see it. Let's go, Team AXLE-R8.
Question is, can they find a goal for the road? I think it would be massive for the team to just get some extra confidence here, and they are eyeing it up. J-Bot,
nice.
Oh, come on. That is absolute filth. What a fake out on the line.
The 1v1 skills coming out from J-Bot. Has to flick the entire time and just goes for the low 50. Goalkeeper not able to respond, and that's a great, great outplay from J-Bot there.
A little bit unusual for the AXLE-R8 squad.
Yeah, definitely already. He's got a way different feel to it than the last two series. And that's a really nice touch from J-Bot to open up a two-goal lead in game one. Hello, welcome to your Kodak moment, version one. Nice shot from J-Bot.
Oh my, Dubbot showing himself yet again. They just weren't prepared for it to be off target.
Yeah, it's really, really hard to put that on anybody. And Tool here with a nice double touch gets the goal right back. I thought that was going to go bar down and out, and Tool had confidence it wasn't. That's why he's a pro and we're not.
These passing plays and solo plays for the corners have really been cut out. So if we're going to make the adaptations, how do you see us finding success moving into that final third?
Yeah, as we were talking about that, Bambi had a huge clear downfield. This is actually a pretty good pass down to Bambi.
Oh my
goodness, far down. Holy. Wait, let's run that back. Tool with the booming clear, never hits ceiling. Oh, that is so satisfying. And Bambi just accelerates the ball. Bar down skis. Love to see it. Ties the game up.
Center, is anyone there for the shot? No, both of them retreating, trying to play this midfield a little bit more patiently. They recognize with a minute left, they can't be squandering opportunities. They need to take advantage of everyone, including
let's go.
J-Bot into the top left and AXLE-R8 take the lead.
Oh, that's a great 50 from Tool. J-Bot cuts rotation, rips it, top cheddar, top left, back post. What a shot.
Game five, overtime. I'm seeing it already, chap. We're going to need a little bit more. It's time for the spam. It's time for the support. You better be screaming for your boys here in orange because it's now or never. AXLE-R8 need to win this one to survive. Oh, my word. And Tool seems to know it. Save on the line. We'll keep AXLE-R8 alive for now. We'll find a touch on our own half and not allow us to break out. 90 seconds gone here in overtime, and Bambi can only get a soft touch to try and keep it out. Demo gonna open up some space. Torment shot, not on target. And that's open net
going the other way.
And that is
Let's go!
Team AXLE-R8, avoid the reverse sweep and move on to their fourth series of the day.
Team AXLE-R8 opening up a two-game lead in a best of five against version one, and then remembered the script, had to bring us to a game five overtime before you beat version one. That's just how the rules are. We don't make them, we just follow them.
It's tugging on my heartstrings, but another thing that's gonna be tugging on my heartstrings is if we go down 2-0 in this series, Charlotte currently have one game on us, and if they take a second, we have to reverse sweep against them. We might not have to though. J-Bot puts the first goal in for AXLE-R8.
You know, that's what we were talking about pre-game too. Just placement is the difference. Look at that. Woo! Not super fast, but incredibly a well-placed shot from J-Bot back post again.
But Charlotte not willing to give up that midfield presence. They know what happens when AXLE-R8 move in with a threatening offense. It's a scary thing that they do not want to have to deal with. Oh, and they're not going to have to deal with it. J-Bot actually forced into a defense here as all of a sudden Delta rips off a shot. And the follow-up as well from Alraz. Save on the line will keep us alive for now, but it won't take us out of defense quite yet. It's not a place we want to be. Like we said, battling back into a reverse sweep, it's possible. Is it probable? No, unfortunately not. Not usually reverse sweeps happen. So
nice
let's try and avoid it right here.
Let's go.
Yes, we will. AXLE-R8 find the themselves the winner 3.5 minutes into overtime. And finally, we find our second goal.
Tool goes almost straight back with that pass. I don't know how he got around that to hit it squarely to Bambii.